and slowly and surely they drew their plans against us.